I recently put this in, and they're having a heyday. It took my squirrels a couple months to figure out how to get to that bird feeder. What you doing, huh? Are you hungry? Huh? Yeah? You better get down from there. Yeah. Since putting this bird feeder here, the squirrels have been climbing the pole and getting on my window ledge, so we're putting a slinky on there. Okay, well, let's try greasing the pole. Funny, when I first started with the bird feeder up there, you'd hear somebody rattling a doorknob like someone was trying to unlock the door and get in, and it would be a squirrel trying to find his way up here. It took them a couple months, but they figured it out and almost got it down to. Dirtying up my window, man. Run. Update! 97 cent cheap plastic school binder. The squirrels cannot climb this. It's plastic. just flexible enough to get around the door, but not too soft that they can dig their nails in. So we have it. No more climbing up to that feeder. My son got a picture of them hanging from it. Hopefully that does the trick. If it doesn't, there will be more video. If it does, there will still be more video. Thanks so much. Please leave me a like and share. I appreciate that very much. Thank you.